today. As you know, it is fall. And I love fall. If you don't know me already, I really love fall, like a lot. And my room, like, it's pretty kiddy, you know? So I decided, let's do a fall makeover. I thought it would be super fun. So yeah. First thing I need to do is clear everything out and make it a clean canvas. So let's do it. Okay, so the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to clean this off so it could be clean. So let's do it. Okay, so everything is clean on the desk. The desk is quite dusty, so I'm going to wipe it off. Okay, so I got the desk all clean, and next we're just going to clean off this nightstand now. So let's go. Okay, so now all I have to do is clear my wall up. Okay, so my wall is bare. It is so weird seeing it so bare, but I hung my, is it hanged or hung? It's hung. I put it in here, my little poster, so now I have room on this wall, and now I have all that stuff on my bed that I need to put in this basket. Yeah, and I'm gonna keep some of this stuff out. Like, I think I'm gonna take my Polaroid camera and put it in this case to make it look more cute. And also, these, my DIY DVDs and stuff, I'm going to put that in my art studio. Hint, hint. I'm gonna put that in my art studio, and yeah, now we just need to go get some stuff. I think we're gonna go to Ross, TJ Maxx, and Target, maybe. But yeah, I think I need to sort through all this stuff, and then I'll show you when it's done. Okay, so now I'm gonna put some pictures on this. I'm just going to go to the store and look for some other decorations. Signs. This one says thankful, grateful, and blessed. I like that one. That can go in the middle of my thing. And this one says be thankful. I don't know which one to get. But let's look for some more stuff. Okay, so now we're looking for candles. You can't have a fall room without a candle, so we're looking for a candle. Ooh, my. Maple cinnamon latte. This one's
good. This is apple pumpkin.
This one's fall in the air.
one smells pretty good.
This one's really cute.
Let me see.
Yeah. That's not
fun
at all.
Mm-mm. This one smells like sweet tarts. Mm-mm. Ooh, this one smells pretty good. But I'm looking for more of a fall scent, so let's keep looking. I like this one so far, so this might be the one. But let's see. Okay, so there's a mac and cheese candle.
Oh! It smells like throw up.
It smells like old cheese.
That is disgusting.
Okay, so we're thinking about putting shelves in my room, but we have a dad that can do that.
And I'm getting...
Yay. Ooh, I like that.
Oh, that's wonderful.
I like this better. That one's cute. But also, I'm thinking about getting, like, these. Like, one of this or that. Okay, so I found these pillows, which I might go with. But let's keep looking. Okay, so I'm looking for a blanket to put at the end of my bed, and I'm either going to find a gray one at home, or I'm going to get this. Like, my color scheme is like orange, pink, and white, so we gotta get another cart. So I've only got a few, oh, that's cute. I've only got a few things in the cart and it's already pricey, but that's a price you have to pay for a good fall ring, so let's go. So we found this one, and we found this one.
I don't think that one goes with your pillows. This one, I'll go with your pillows better, but it's still not the same color.
Oh, that one's cute.
I think you should do that one.
Okay, so it is day three. It is day three. I thought this would take maybe one day. No, it's been a long process. So what we are gonna do now is we're gonna take those, wash them, and then put them into storage because those are my normal bed equipment. And we're gonna wash the pillowcases of these, and we are going to get new bedding and everything. We have some here, so I don't have to go back out shopping. And yeah, that's all we have to do. And then we have to get this stuff out of the car. And then we have to decorate. That's gonna be the fun part. So let's go. Okay, so all of the white, like, bedding is clean. So now I need to put some of the pillowcases on the pillows and make the bed. So yeah. Okay, so some of this stuff I got from my house, but most of it is from TJ Maxx and Ross, so let me show you. Also, I would like to say what I spent on all of this. So, disclaimer, my mom did not buy any of this. I bought all of this with my own money, and let me tell y'all the total. So at Ross, I spent $14.13 at Ross, which is not that bad. But at TJ Maxx, I spent $80.94. Oh my gosh. This is what... Right there. My wallet is crying. So overall, I spent a lot of money today, but it's worth it. Okay, first of all, I'm gonna say that these are pillowcases and they look like cow print kind of, and I might put these on my pillowcases, but I don't know yet. So those are an option. Next thing, I got all these pillows. Okay, so I actually found this at our house, this little sign, and I'm gonna hang it up with this. Also, I found at my house, and yeah, I'm gonna hang this up on my door. So I found this blanket at our house. We've had this blanket, and I think I'm gonna put it at the end of my bed, but I don't know yet. And then I got a few signs. These I found at my house. This, I don't know if I'm gonna put it in my room, but I found this at my house also. And I found a couple flowers. Oop, and I also found the sign that I'm gonna do. And then I have a can. I have this blanket. It has puppies and fall on it. And Hope has a bed. Hope has a bed, and I always put a blanket under it. And let me show you. There's her bed, and I always have put a blanket under it, so I'm gonna put this blanket under it. Then I got this pack of candy corn. These I saw laying around the house, and I think I'm gonna put them on my TV stand house, but it looks like Champ, and I think it would be cute with the, like, I'm going with fall hunty kind of vibe, you know, like fall and also like farm hunting, you know. You'll just see. Okay, so first thing that I'm gonna do is I'm gonna hang this up. Okay, so I kind of feel bad putting this on the floor since it's really cute, but I gotta do it for Hopi. She likes it. I just spent like 5 minutes trying to find out where the pumpkins go. I found a spot. Don't you hate when the sticker is like this? I'm trying to take the sticker off and it won't come off. Okay, so I'm going to try one of these candy corns. Of course they're good. I don't know what I was expecting. I made the right decision. Oh crap. Looking good if I do say so myself. And I do. You can't see this part, and it will be a huge giveaway if I show you this part. Okay, so the room is all done, and I'm so happy with how it turned out. and I think you guys are gonna like it too. But first, I need to get my parents' reactions. So let's go.
Okay, so are you guys ready to see my room?
We're ready. We're ready.
Okay.
Oh, it looks so good!
What do you think, Daddy?
Mm-hmm, it smells like a pumpkin.
I know.
Look at, you got fall pillows.
You take the stain off all your stuff already, I see.
Okay, so are you guys ready to see it? I think you guys are ready. 3, 2, 1. So when you first walk in, you see got some flowers on it, and yeah, and then right here I've got my thankful candle, some flowers, a pumpkin. I've got this sign that says thankful, grateful, and blessed. This little thing, I got hello fall jar, and this plant. And then over here, I've got another candle because you can never have too many candles. These leaves. Oh, this is real. We found it on our land. It was really pretty. It's like a rose. And then a clock. And then I've got my candy corn. That. My lamp. And that's how it turned out. And then over here is my bed. It's the real transformation. I've got the white pillows with the orange pillows, and it says pumpkin everything with my stuffed dog. Now over here is where I have Hope's ramp, and right there it says hello fall. Then over here on my TV stand, I've got some pumpkins. And then on this wall, I've got those things hanging up. And yeah, that's my room. Hopefully you guys like this transformation. Also, I've got this on the ground. And let me know if you guys like it. I know for a fact I really like my room, and I think I did a really good job with it. And yeah, and like, I think that was a nice touch. It's like hanging clothes in the wall. So yeah, it's a real subtle transformation, but I think it's a really good transformation. I love my bed. It's so cute and fall, and it looks a lot oranger on camera, but my room looks good. I think I like it. But this is the end of the video. Make sure you like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications, and I hope you guys like my room. And remember, I love you, 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 and you. Bye.